Hi everyone, hope you're all great. Just for clicking on the video. So this is the second part of my Berwickshire coastal path video. The section I'm going to be travelling from Eyemouth up to St Abbs. The section is a lot shorter than the previous, but the elevation is a lot higher. But the scenery is going to be stunning, as always. Do you fancy coming along? Come on in! So we're starting this section of the coastal path in Eyemouth. We're here at the memorial to the 1881 fishing disaster. I've just discovered this beautiful seal pup. Beautiful cafe for a coffee and warm up. Oh, beautiful little cafe. The wind really saps your energy. Freezing. It's like when you get your camera out of the pocket and you're sort of messing around with it. You can't wear gloves and flying the drone and stuff. So I'm going to end the video here at St Abbs. Hope you enjoyed it. and I'll see you on the next one, yeah?